E-Parolhan is an electronic system whereby it will facilitate government procurement activities and improve the quality of services provided. E-Parolhan is expected to convert traditional procurement processes manually in government machinery to electronic procurement via the internet. E-Parolhan allows suppliers to showcase their products in the World Wide Web network, receive, manage and process purchase orders and receive payments from government agencies via the internet. The supplier's product catalogs will be converted into electronic catalogs or e-catalog, which can be viewed from any desktop using web browser software. Supplier also has the ability to send quotation, get tender document and send tender offer through E-Parolhan. E-Parolhan allows suppliers to register or renew their registration with the Ministry of Finance via the internet. Supplier will be able to submit application, check application status and pay registration fee through E-Parolhan. Services offered under E-Parolhan includes submission of tender proposals and quotes, submission of application, acceptance of application, check application status, delivery, tender offer, online payment transactions and receipts, electronic catalog, ECAT.
5 steps for EP enable your company.
Infrastructure computer equipped with internet access. Registration, all acquisition transactions with the federal government adopt the new E-Parolhan system. Digital certificate. Digital certificate is one of the basic requirements for supplier to deal with the federal government. Electronic catalog. This standard ensures that all products and services are packed neatly to facilitate and speed up the search and selection process of suppliers, brands and/or prices.
Earnings can be recorded accurately according to the codes, goods or prices.
Training. Supplier training module has been provided to government users and suppliers. It is in line with the ongoing commitment of the E-Parolhan section in efforts to enhance the user's E-Parolhan system skills.